ALNZ Wines in Hawke's Bay wanted a robot that would fit down their 1200 wide rows. Not many machines will fit down the narrow rows, let alone work autonomously. So we sold them the XAG R150 unmanned ground vehicle. It's four-wheel drive with a max torque of 1000 Newton meters coming from high performance brushless motors. It can easily carry 150 kilos and tow 800 kgs. 600. The first step was to set up an autonomous route for the robot to run down. It uses RTK GPS that gives a very high accuracy navigation and allows autonomous driving at centimeter level precision. It also has real-time data transmission using high-speed 4G wireless on board. We would normally do this task using a drone to map the farm and plot the path using the collected maps. We would then put the waypoints on the computer map and upload it to the R150. However, for this short test, we mapped it by walking the path and creating waypoints with the R150 controller. You can see us walking the rows and clicking at each waypoint. Once this was mapped, we instructed the robot to follow the path so we could ensure it would happily run up and down the rows autonomously. As you can see, it was a rather tight fit and the robot had no trouble navigating each row. We did this on 6 or 7 rows several times, one after the other, until we felt confident that the machine could quite easily navigate on its own without any input. We had complete faith that it would run the exact course that we had plotted out, as we had done it so many times before. What we really wanted to know in this situation was how it would perform in such a tight confine. What we wanted to know is what would happen if it bounced over a rock. Would it self-correct and keep driving in a complete straight line? After many, many rows and lots of tests, it didn't once go off course. When we were happy with the autonomous navigation, we then set to adjusting the jet spray nozzles to target the vines for their current growth range. With the sprayer attached, it adds a 100-litre smart liquid tank with a 4.8 litre a minute flow rate using both pumps. We have tested the machine in many situations, and with the autonomous driving and the sprayer attached, you can expect a 4-hour battery life and a 20 minute charge time. The jet nozzles are controlled with an application on your smartphone. You can then adjust the rate, the flow rate, the direction and the angle. And here, we're looking to direct it as close to the vegetation as we can. Once we had adjusted the nozzles to the flow rate and direction we wanted, we then gave it the task of running the route that it had been programmed. The final task was to run some spray tests with the spray paint.
Hard as finding them after the spray has been through.
Oh yeah, because they're green, eh?
Yeah, they do turn blue if they get good coverage though.
We laid out paper in some real life locations and programmed the robot to run up the rows and spray the paper. This allowed us to get an idea of the application rates.
Attention, pass the timer, 50.
Yeah.
the results were good, and now we could set about fine-tuning the robot for the rest of the day. If you're interested in an R150 robot, you can find out more at aerolab.co.nz.